Aloha. Welcoming you to our program this afternoon is the captivating and enchanting sounds of the Pu Ole Ole, blown by Nate Pa'ahana Stoker. We are alerted by our herald, or Kukala, Carson Kahuapala Tanganan, as he announces the arrival of our ali'i and proclaims their sacredness. To the sweet or nahe nahe sounds of Pao Kalani, enter our 2010 royal court, King Davis Kahaku Miyashiro Saipa'ia and Queen Kimhi Kanoi Makali'i Wong are led by the keeper of the Pu'ula'ula'u or Kapu Stick, Trek Huaka'i Mizoguchi. The royal kahili bearers are Dylan Launa Aloha Holmes, Bo Odu'olu Kulin, Austin Haoli Mautani and Larry Masani Tuileta. Uluvehi Kang and Oliver Maoli Akapu'uvai Lewis represent the island of Hawaii. The island of Maui sends us Roxy Kaui'onalani Kisling and Trevor Kanoi Carlisle. Oahu is represented by Leah Kahilile Ali'i Mausa and Ranli Kavu'loa'anui Laka Laka. The island of Kauai is reigned over by Casey Kealoha Makamai Tavares and Noah Alaka'i Na'au'au Ani. Moloka'i has Kale Ohu Maikalani Akau Makanaku Ka Ho'omaluka Hiapo Onakuhau Kahapea. Becky Yi Kale Hiva Yim and Gerald Ho'omahie Mose are from the island of Lana'i. Hailing from Ni'ihau is Mimi Kanoilani Yi and Dylan Alapa Price. Kaho'olawe brings us Kealohilani Myers Rosa and Semisi Mosese Ulawe. Na Makamaka o Punahou, the 2010 Case Middle School Royal Court. Anoai ke aloha e na makua, na kupuna, na ohana, na kumu, na haumana, a na hoaloha, e ho'okipa mai. Greetings of aloha parents, grandparents, families, teachers, students, and friends. Welcome to the 2010 third through fifth grade May Day program. Our students or haumana have been diligently preparing for this day and are excited to entertain you with their songs and dances. Mahalo for making the time to share in this special tradition we call May Day. Our theme this year is aloha. Aloha has many meanings, like hello, goodbye, love, affection, compassion, kindness, and grace. It is a greeting, a feeling, a value, a way of life, and the spirit of our islands. It is truly the essence of the people of Hawaii. Alo, meaning in the presence, and ha, meaning breath or essence. So important is aloha that we try to live it and in turn teach our youth to do the same. Aloha ke akua, love God. Aloha aina, love the land. Aloha ke kahi I ke kahi, love each other. So today the songs and dances you will experience are those that express the meaning of aloha. These joyous songs will lift the spirit, put smiles on your face, and remind you of the importance of aloha in our lives. On this day, we take you to a special place called Aloha Tower, which once was the tallest building in downtown Honolulu and which welcomed ships into the Honolulu Harbor. We journey to the island of Maui and visit Kahului and Haleakala while glancing at the beautiful Lokelani blossoms, the flower of Maui. We also travel around the island of Oahu, stopping at a favorite spot called Waikiki. We tell of the o'o bird with its yellow plumage and of the o'io, a delicious fish. We know that you will learn a lot about Hawaii and why it is so important to live aloha. To begin this special time together, let us sing a song that commemorates this day. May Day is Lei Day in Hawaii. May Day. Papa Elima, Ma Kauko. Manoa heu I no I kau I ke I kapi o mai a ke anu e nue. Waikiki I ke kai. No akapu vai nu anu I kamakani love e mani e I ke ala o ne yapua o ka avapuhi makiki ka home o na manu Aina ia mai ana ka puana o ahu ka aina a ke aloha Aina ia mai ana ka puana o ahu Mai ana ka puana o aku ka aina o ke aloha aina ia mai ana
Velina ke aloha kako. Greetings of love to all. The fifth graders of Castle Hall tell you about the famous island of Oahu. It is a place that we should love, for it is the island on which we reside.
Known as the Capital Isle, it is truly the heart of all Hawaii and is home to the state capital. The nickname, the Gathering Place, refers to the fact that Oahu attracts people from all over the world and bids them to experience its unique culture, natural beauty, and the aloha spirit.
This day, we tell you about the famous ilima blossoms and the manu o'o with its yellow feathers, which once flourished in the forest.
We take you around the island, Ka'apuni Oahu, and allow you to visit the most beautiful area of Waikiki.
We entice you to feel the breeze that brings the scent of the lipoa seaweed and encourage you to taste the delicious fish called o'io.
Beloved is Oahu and the class of 2017, dancing, playing the ukulele, and using the ipu, are very excited to share our aloha for this very special island as we present
Aloha Oahu.
Ukulele pa. Ipu dancers pa. Aloha. Aloha Oahu leika ilima. Kohu manu o'o hulu mele mele. Aloha. Aloha.
Oh,
Our princesses now join the festivities as they tell about a special kind of aloha, a love that is so deep, which stirs the emotions, and that which is carried on the wind to those both near and far, our royal court, and ku'ule aloha, and kamakani ka'ili aloha.
Ku'ule aloha.
Ooh.
Ka papa eha ma kau kau. Kua hivi nani o we halea kala. Kau lana ho I o we ku kila kila.
Aloha kako. This afternoon, the fourth graders take you to the island of Maui. As you may know, this is the island to which every fourth grader travels as they learn about volcanoes and the formation of the Hawaiian Islands.
Today we honor Maui and express our aloha for the beauty of this majestic isle. We pay tribute to the famous chief, Pi'ilani. We tell you about the lei of the island, which is made from the fragrant Lokelani blossoms.
We visit the city of Kahului, with its rolling waves and the wharf that welcomes the malihini, or visitors. We journey on the winding road to Haleakala, the beautiful mountain of Maui, which is known throughout the world.
We enjoyed our trip to Maui, and hope you will too, as we take you there this day. It is truly an unforgettable experience. We love Maui. It is no ko'oi, the best. The fourth graders of Punahou School, the class of 2018, proudly present Aloha Ia no Maui.
Aina mai ka puana, o mau ino e kao.
In the early mornings at Punahou, we hear the life and the laughter of children, see the colorful flowers, and listen to the birds filled with song. King Davis, Kahaku, Miyashiro Saipaia, and the king's dancers tell of their search for knowledge and righteousness in this beautiful place for which they have much aloha. They do Punahou.
Where I live, there are rainbows with life in the laughter of morning and starry night. Where I live, there are rainbows and flowers full of color and birds filled with song.
Mana o ka papa e kolu, ma kau kau.
Ai!
Aloha awina la kako. We begin our portion of the May Day program with a traditional ole or chant. We respectfully do this in Olelo Hawaii, the language of our Aina. E ho mai means to give or transfer. In this ole, we are asking that knowledge and wisdom be transferred to all of us from above.
E ho mai ha.
Kapapa Ekolu honors one of Honolulu's most famous landmarks, the Aloha Tower. Since 1926, it has been a symbol of Hawaii's Aloha spirit. We will dance and sing our mele hula entitled Aloha Tower with traditional Hawaiian instruments. In verse 1, we sing of this tall and majestic tower.
Kila, kila!
As it welcomes all into Honolulu Harbor. Verse 2 talks about the beacon light. As it shines bright with a beautiful glow.
And what keeps a careful watch and accurate time? For all of Honolulu town, it's the four Aloha Tower clocks. These clocks have kept excellent time over the decades. As we end our mele in verse 4, we are reminded of the peace in our aina. And now, the third grade invites you to enjoy our rendition of Aloha Tower.
E na haumana o ka papa e kolu e hula.
Makoko.
Love.
once again, a special surprise, especially for our students, is the gift from the Kumu, the administration, faculty, and staff of Winnie and Castle Hall. We welcome them now to our stage as they present You Gotta Feel the Love. Mike Walker and our chaplain, Laura Medeiros, for joining us. And now, bringing our program to a close, is our lovely queen, Kim Hee Kanoi Makali'i Wong, who has chosen to dance a beautiful song about a cherished lei. She dedicates her hula with aloha to her family, teachers, and friends as she presents Lei Ho'oheno. Mahalo and aloha for the beautiful voice and stylings of Will Tafolo.
What but a wonderful display of music, dancing, and singing on this fine Aloha Friday. Why don't we give the students and the court and the teachers one more big round of applause. Well done. If you would like to view this performance again, or if you have folks on the mainland that would like to watch it, there is a link from the Punahou website to the streaming video of this performance at www.punahou.edu. I'd like to thank the court and King's dancers for their beautiful dancing and for their presence at our May Day court celebration. Mahalo. Let's also give a hand to our teachers for preparing their students for today and for their wonderful work. And where would we be without the support and lovely sounds from our expert musicians? We'd like to thank our Holoku musicians as well as special musicians Eric Kusunoki, Will Tafolo, and Pal Eldridge. Mahalo. And other guest musicians as well. And lastly, we would like to give a big mahalo to Auntie Hattie for all of her aloha. This day would not be possible without all of her wonderful organization. Thank you, Auntie Hattie. In a minute, we will all stand and sing Hawaii Aloha together. Please allow the students to exit first so that they may get out before the adults. Mahalo and have a wonderful afternoon and aloha.
Aloha.
We hope that you have enjoyed yourselves this afternoon and that you have found it worthwhile to be in such delightful and charming company. We also hope that you have learned more about aloha and that you realized that through the sharing of the aloha spirit, our Hawaii will live strong forever. A happy May Day to all of you.